They're beautiful. You see them out here.
It doesn't. Yes. I know how it goes, but it doesn't always go this good, does it?
Not usually.
I think we're in for a treat tonight, my man.
We're in for a treat. I'm feeling the love coming from this crowd tonight. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. It's mostly hitting me right here, but other parts of my anatomy as well.
Yes. Tingly parts. I mean, all the way from the very front to the very back. I mean, I can't even see them back there, but they're back there somewhere, I think. Yeah. I got a good feeling about tonight, you know.
Me too, my friend. I share that feeling. This is going to be incredible. Thank you guys for joining us this evening. We're stoked you guys all came. We got a bunch of songs to play for you tonight. We're going to do a new one right now. This is the title track of our latest record. This is Let the Bad Times Roll.
Yeah. sphere must be emitting a radiation that is injurious to the human being. I suggest, I urge, that everybody keeps clear until we know more about its effect.
We'll be right back.
unbelievable, Noodles. This is either the best night ever, or I'm just really stoned from all the weed smoke that keeps on rolling up on my face. It can be both. It can be both, I guess.
I mean, when I was a kid, Indiana was known for ditch weaving. You guys have come a long way. This is outstanding. This is a stinky dick, yes.
I'm blown away by this show tonight. You know, I'm blown away by this audience.
I think this might be the best yet, Dex. The best yet ever.
The best what?
The best.
It's the weed smoke, huh?
It's not the weed smoke. It's the audience. I mean, listen to them. Listen to them.
What's so loud? What's so loud?
The volume is quite enormous, but really listen to the pitch. Listen to the tone, the timing. Come on, give it to me in here.
It's like a single note. Is that what you mean? It's like a choir of angels or something.
It's like
right?
A single note. All in one. They're
perfectly
in unison, yet in harmony as well.
I don't know how to explain it. It's just amazing. I think this is going beyond as one of the best shows ever, I think. You know, so we're on our way.
This is going to be one of the best nights that has ever happened to rock and roll ever in the history of mankind, ever!
In the history of mankind. Because this audience is so amazing, but there's something else about them. It's not just good singers. That makes it sound, I don't know.
Oh, no, this is an intelligent audience, you can tell.
An intelligent audience.
A very intelligent audience. If you look in each and every one of their eyes, there's a spark, a twinkle of mischievousness that lets me know this is an audience that likes their curse words.
They like their curse words. That's a nice way to say it, cousin, your curse words.
They got the voices of angels, but the vocabulary of lumberjacks.
What I don't get is, how did you get from intelligent to curse words?
Oh, you didn't read the study, my friend. There's a study.
There's a study. Oh, okay.
Yes. Johns Hopkins University, they just did a study and it proves conclusively that intelligent people curse more than unintelligent people.
Well, you're right, we got a bunch of geniuses here tonight, then, right?
Fuck me!
Maybe for this next part, you guys would like to sing and cuss along with us, right? I said you guys want to sing and cuss with us right now! Let's do it, let's just do it. Don't even think about it, let's just do it.
Just learned that today, by the way.
We just shoot like that all the time.
All day long.
Anyway, sometimes you play stuff that I really enjoy. Sometimes. There was that thing you were playing the other day. Maybe you could share it with
me. One thing you liked that I played?
That one time.
I remember correctly one thing. Like this.
myself for a second and say thank you all for coming very much, and I really mean that. We couldn't play shows at all for 2 or 3 years now, so it just makes it mean that much more being here tonight and being able to play a show with you guys. It's really very special to us, so thank you guys. Thank you very much. Thank you. This is really special, this is really great. Thank you guys very much. Here we go.
Thank you.
is the best ever, Dexter, the best ever. It's on its way, the best thing ever, right?
It's well on its way, yes.
Well, heck yeah, man, that's all I have to say, heck yeah.
Heck yeah, I like that. I'm gonna raise it, hell yeah, how about hell yeah?
Yeah. there's only one thing to do, Noodles. I think we gotta get everyone here singing at the same time. That's the right thing to do.
That sounds crazy to me.
We're here to bring people together. We need to come to an offspring concert. Everyone's a winner, you know? I want to hear everyone from this side to that side.
Come on.
confetti really sticks to you, doesn't it? It really sticks.
I feel like I'm in a snow globe. This has been the best night that rock and roll has ever experienced ever in the history of the world.
Thank you.